Hello everyone, how are you doing? This is MD Tech here with another quick tutorial. In today's tutorial, I'm going to show you guys how to turn on or off adaptive or automatic brightness in Windows 10. So if you don't want Windows 10 to constantly be adjusting the brightness automatically, in today's tutorial I'm going to show you guys how to do that. So often if you're using a laptop, it might be adjusting your brightness depending on your remaining battery life. So hopefully it should be a pretty straightforward tutorial, and without further ado, let's go ahead and jump right into it. So you're going to start by opening up the Start menu, type in Control Panel, Best Match, circle back with Control Panel listed right above App, so go ahead and left click on that. Set your View By to Large Icons, and then select Power Options. So go across from whatever preferred plan is currently selected here and select Change Plan Settings. Select Change Advanced Power Settings. Now you want to locate something that says Enable Adaptive Brightness. So we're going to just pull this over a little bit here. And in order to locate that, you have to select the Display option. So click the little plus sign after that. So underneath display, there usually would be other options. I'm in a virtual environment, so I don't have them here. But there'd be something that would say enable adaptive brightness listed under here. And there'd be options for on battery as well as plugged in. You'd want to turn both of them off if you're looking to disable automatic brightness adjustment. And turn them on if you want to enable that automatic changing. But most of you guys probably want to turn it off. So again, you would expand display. And then underneath display, there would be option to enable adaptive brightness, and you would toggle both the on battery and plugged in values to both the off position. Now, if for some reason you were using a laptop and on real hardware and you were unable to see that option, I'm going to have a few commands in the description of the video to give you guys additional options. So for example, I'm going to open up the Start menu and type in CMD. Best Match is going to come back with Command Prompt. We're going to go right click on that and select Run as Administrator. If you receive a User Account Control Prompt, select Yes. Now I'm going to have very clearly labeled the options to both enable and disable these options on battery as well as plugged in options. So let's just say you were unable to see these options and you want to disable both the on battery and plugged in values. So I'm just going to copy the corresponding value from what will be in the description of my video. And just go to the top bar of the Command Prompt window, right click on it, select Edit, and then select Paste to paste it in. You hit Enter, and then you do the other one for plugged in. I just did the on battery one, so I'm just going to paste in the second one here. So again, pretty straightforward process, and the commands are pretty similar, the on and off, except the enable is a number 1 and the disable is a 0. But I will have them all clearly distinguished in the description of the video, so you just would copy them into the Command Prompt window that you see here. There'd only be 2 you'd ever be doing at a time, so you'd either be turning both on or turning both off. So pretty straightforward process there, guys, and do hope that I was able to help you out. And as always, thanks for watching, and I do look forward to catching you all in the next tutorial. Goodbye.